ነብሳችን እየተጫወቱ ነው ልቡት ነው አሳጅሮ ብሎ እንዳልታ ከነማ ቢየን ከምኔ ቢየኛ ረከለ ባኔ ወያኔ ቢየከ ሰምቲ ስቶ ስትሞይ ንድኑ ቀይ ባሉ ዲደ ኩኖ ጅሬኛ ከዲ ጅራና በከረረፍና አና ደጅሬኛ
ማልበረም እቴ ደጅሬኝ ፍነት
ያቦዴት ጋር አንተ ኮንፈረንስ አለ
አመ ዴማ አንጅቱ ኩኒ ያጉያን ያጉቱ ዴማ ተጠብይ ነከም
ተጠብይን ጅራ ኩኖ ሚልኑ ሉከይ daruga onnera kan indatamu sigale wato kutamu batti indatabda dadabisana bodde tari wato kutibo dande sa yo rabbe inshallah
garam de mairtam
amma mr dami kane gara heg manamurti addu nyana fajiru den hakla fedam to kare mar
gemte mal videm doch
waye mirga ke nya fal machu daf mal fa waye biya ke nya ratu motoro moro da kinna dadda gajra አዋይ ሰና ንብስና ለመተሙ እደብያ ባንስ ሞዘት ፍርማታን አርገነ አዋይ ሰናስ አከ ፍርማታ አርገነ ንብስና ከነከነት ጅር
ገለተም
ገለተ
What about the demonstration today?
We are speaking about the demonstration of us. What we are going for a long period of time, starting from 18 November. Starting from that, in get of that, we are shouting for our rights.
Which kind of a right, tenant?
right, we are living out of this red blanket of that. We are fighting for our freedom.
Freedom? You want to need freedom?
Ah, we don't need normal life, you know.
Which kind of normal life you need?
Normal life, like human beings. We are living like animals outside on this planet. Normal life.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I think today is a good day. Yeah, we're proud to be here. Man. We are here. Yeah.
Freedom to work, freedom to study, freedom to get our rights for this Europe. We don't know why European Union come and spoil Africa. Now we are here, they refuse to give us our rights. So if they refuse to give us our rights, they can bring peace in Africa. They are ready to go back to Africa. They give us our peace back. So that's why we are marching to.
You say by Deutsch?
Ja, ik ben Erik en ja, we hebben dan een demonstratie in Hoofddorp. Samen met ons groepen, we willen vrijheid hebben.
Maybe by the grace of God, nothing God will love you, by the grace of God, we're gonna conquer them. Yeah.
What about tomorrow, you think? What about tomorrow, you think you get solution? Tomorrow, what are you doing?
No, we are making demonstration.
For what?
Yeah.
For what?
For, we are here for refugee people.
What refugee people, what you want?
Because we want freedom, we want rights, human solution, we want right, human rights.
For human rights.
For human rights, yeah.
For example, what solution you need?
For example, everybody needs paper. We need solidarity. We need human rights.
You are saying by Deutsche Dienste? Help you your life this tomorrow, you think?
Yeah, at least I hope that we can make the people visible to make visible our problem.
Okay, thank you so much.
Natuurlijk staat het u achteraf alsnog vrij om met andere mensen ook in het Engels te praten.
van de groep die kwam op een verschillende tijd, die kunnen niet terug naar waar ze vandaan komen. En het niet betekent dat ze het niet willen, maar dat kunnen ze niet. En we kunnen ook niet op de straat leven, want daar heeft je het risico dat jij niet of komt tegen. Ja, en dus wij willen heel graag structurele oplossing in alle die dit allemaal mogelijkheid in gewoon normaal in human opvang rechten te krijgen. Dankjewel.
En vloed komt op.